southern Saskatchewan. It's a very cool geographic structure, I should say. Tripping over my mouth again. And it sits in the middle of this valley, overlooking the surrounding area. Of course, it's reminiscent of the Badlands in Drumheller, with all the different layers, sedimentary layers. And that's why it's still here. But it's quite a beautiful spot. It was used as a lookout or watch for the outlaws that used to hide in this valley years ago. But you can see, as you can see, it's got a fantastic view for more than enough time back then to warn each other and either get out of here or get ready for some trouble. So that's about it here for the Muddy Valley, and we'll talk to you later.